There we go. And we're back. This will probably make it a little bit easier. I'm going to turn this up. I had no issues running on this monitor earlier. It's just... I don't think the refresh rate on my other one
is something
really
good in there?
Heavy axe. Thank goodness I can't switch to it.
Which way do you think is better?
Well, can I just cook this? I cannot.
Wooden boxes? Who stacked them here? Please don't. Great work. There's something good in there?
Good, now I got a bayonet.
I don't think we've been through here. I'm fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? Girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. Yeah! Lost up above. Yeah!
See if I switch this down to medium. Doesn't seem any smoother to me. Gonna crank this back up to highest again.
Hmm? What could that be? Is there something good in there?
I got a new outfit. Weight is -2. Dexterity. I lose some gifts. Is there a way that I could turn off hints? Game settings. Okay, well, motion blur needs to be turned off. Oh yeah, no, motion blur off made it 1,000 times better.
We're at a disadvantage.
No, we're not. Oh, the sleeves become... Okay. Well, that's just interesting.
Oh? I didn't notice that. Did you know this path was here? Is there something good in there? You have to use whatever you can to survive.
Green Slayer Greatsword. I just want to see what it looks like. Oh my god! That might make me question about my choice in...
What is this place?
We exploring, boys, because I didn't get any of this when I played through here. I'm like, man. Leville used force in Operation Queenslayer. Oh, I was in Operation Queenslayer? Interesting.
Oh! Didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
I like how the cloak is kinda...
Don't worry about me. I'll be all right.
I don't believe you. Damn, mouse cursor keeps getting in the middle of my screen. You guys don't see it, but I do. die. Parry might be oversimplified in this. I'm saying that and I suck at parrying. That's still cool though. Love it. Ooh. Never found this earlier. Okay, calm down. Dope though. is. Queenslayer Thorn. Alright, let's see what this looks like. Now, this is definitely better for natural defense. Oh. What is this? What? Okay, that's actually dope. Actually cool too. Might just look like a scientist. Here's my question, if I switch to this one. I keep the level ups. Okay, so the... interesting. Did that only work with the fighter? Enhance is all types of gifts. Interesting. Probably makes my attacks naturally stronger. Hello, friend. How are you? Who are you?
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you. You're in serious danger.
Not good enough. Fine.
Okay. Dude, don't dig the claws in. Dug his claws in my leg. Jeez, man. You didn't have to do that, buddy.
Glad things didn't go sideways.
That was a bit messy.
Should probably check my equipment too.
I won't take long. I would have missed that.
think we can go up here. Could that really be?
Defeat an enemy. You can use haze and certain materials to max out your proficiency with guess. Unlock the abilities inherent them. Doing so enables you to use them even with a different blood code equipped. Oh, well, not right now. I will keep that in mind.
Hey, you. That's... forget it. We'll talk later.
Passive increases the effect of dark gifts while you are focused.
To see a cave connected to a building. What do we have here? Did you pick up something we can use? Attacked here would be seriously bad. Not a lot of room to dodge here. You've exceeded my expectations.
This!
This lake was formed from a hole created by a thorn of judgment.
Enemy above us.
No fault.
No, I tried to get my blood shards back, but that was just a...
That's right here. Find an opening and heal. Did we miss anything? You wouldn't come back after falling down there. That was well hidden.
Boss fight there.
Sorry. I'm on my way. Did you pick up something we can use?
Blood veil used.
On my way.
We did that without barely losing any health, so woo. Woo ahoo.
Good. That's light from the surface.
Is that Oliver?
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt. She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
I hear a voice.
I'll keep watch. Go and see if she's all... Wait, what are you... Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Our eyes turn blue.
What the hell?
Hello, Mr. Pippin. Oh, did the game just crash? What? Crash is bound to happen. It's a brand new game. She got a card that sells for 42 cents. time do I work tomorrow? Just so you know. Let's go offline again. Now, if I hit load. Okay, so it does actually show me the two characters that I got. Let's continue.
Both take it nice and steady.
Oh no, do I have to kill him again? Hang on. There he goes, it's back up and running.
We're not far from the surface now.
Seems like it did.
That's it. This lake was formed from a hole created by a thorn of judgment. Did you pick up something we can use? On the surface again.
Good. Yeah, I didn't save.
That's light from the surface.
Damn. Alright, we already saw this.
Now, where to get started?
Shot in the face, boy. Yeah.
She's all right.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
All right. Strat. Take two.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swap! Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
Put the cookies inside the change jar. Yeah, I got you, kid. Controller, and let's go again.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No. There's no way.
Ah, God rays.
It was a memory, carved into that vestige, by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louie. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you.
core. Dope, 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 dope. That they added you, so
ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. When it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her.
Well, I feel like I was part
for
of
now,
the,
just take it easy.
Part of the Queen's guard.
You're looking a bit tired. We can talk again later. Your friend is probably lonely in a place like this. I'll have to say hello to her sometime.
It's... everyone wants to know more about me. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name... I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter. I'm not sure one does, and for me, that is my...
Okay. She's cute. Screenshot. Oh, I did something. We back. We rolling. Do I get to play Manager's Mind? I I'll take this one. This one's nice. Game has like so many good capture points. Down here, the atmosphere got all kinds of smoky. Which looks like rations.
If Lily brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax. I'm really sorry. Right now I'm in the middle of a periodic equipment inspection. I should be able to upgrade your weaponry once you and Louie are done. Come and talk to me.
All revenants carry some secret. Don't do anything funny.
Okay.
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louie stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything.
She has very seductive clothing. Coco, I shall be seeing you more often.
There you are, the revenant that Louis sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. There you are. I'm Davis. Just as a warning, try if you do, I won't be able
to. Okay, Davis. Oh, Berserker is 3? What? Oh, so it actually shows me the person that I acquired it from. That's Oliver.
No!
Berserker, a blood coated hair from a repaired vestige core. It holds the steel. One of those who atone for the past mistakes. So I'm very low acre count though. I don't get to use my abilities that much, so I'm probably not gonna be using it, but you know.
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait.
Sure.
done what I can to look into your talents, and have confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a Revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, you'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium that will give my power to you. Well, here goes.
I just acquired new power.
Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready. Weapons and blood veils are a vital part. You should take another look at them.
I've got just about anything. Got something to sell? Even the lost. If you want it, I got it. Come again.
Well, you don't have anything on.
Oh, good timing. I've got everything set up now. What do you need?
Let's see. Transform equipment.
Which weapon do you want to transform?
You can transform your weapon. What? Oh, okay. So you can.
Which blood veil do you want to transform?
Okay, blood veil is the armor. Claw.
Buying something?
You can say your mark too. Dyed blue hounds with high resistance status effects.
Got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Okay.
Well balanced for combat, but fragile. It's gifts bolster dodging and parrying.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so Revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
Yay, best friend.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action. Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere. A kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready. Shall we?
Yeah, there's a person over here. Hello, how are you?
Oh, you're exploring this area too? I'm a merchant of sorts. The miasma has gotten pretty thin here lately, eh? I thought it might be dangerous, but I came all this... I haven't seen a fellow explorer for a while, though. I think we were fated to meet. Take this map of the depth. I'll be around here for a while. As you try to collect evidence, if you remember.
Oh,
This way should lead to the old city.
Okay, good, because I didn't know where the fuck I was going.
It won't take long. It's this way. Are you ready? That's something. Expectations exceeded. That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are, thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.
Oh!
Did you pick up something we can use?
Green iron.
The glorious past, reduced to nothing.
Jeez, that looks fucking wicked. More green iron.
Sorry, I'm on my way.
Wait.
Take care of whatever's concerning you.
So I need to find the other piece.
There's nowhere to move if you get surrounded. Bustling world, reduced to this. This terrain doesn't favor us.
Run!
parrying in this is actually really fun.
I'm impressed.
Valuable. Let's use it well. You've used a lot of healing. Can you still go on?
How about this?
Is that the parking garage? Now it's a sheer cliff.
Must be letting my
image. I have to take good care of that. That's it. We can't see around the vehicles. Take care. Be ready for an ambush. Feel. We may need a new plan. A map of the depths. Davis would be very interested.
No, I missed that the first time, but alright. Sometimes a dead end is just a, it's like what it sounds like, a dead end.
We're out of those cramped corridors. As usual, that's the level everywhere. Up something we can use? Bad. Us out of the fire. I knew you could do it. Is your regeneration level all right? You can't regenerate? Let's consider heading back. Take this! Something could leap out from anywhere. Now that's recovered. How about this? Take this! Run, touch!
Hey, what is it? You okay? Yo, Louis. You smell that?
Yeah. Human blood. An escapee?
Now, where did she run off to?
Huh?
Hey, chumps! What the hell are you doing here?
None of your business.
Oh, really? Then tell me this. Why would scum like you have the sweet stink of a human on ya? The girl belongs to us. Put your paws on our property and your ash. That clear? Fresh blood is some powerful stuff. You hanging in there? So, what's the plan now? We know it's just a matter of time until they find that missing human.
You know the plan.
Hell yeah. Let's hope she hasn't been devoured by horrors yet.
Built ladder. I'm happy it's here for us.
Symbols of civilization. Skyscrapers in ruin. Take them all down at once.
Quite valuable.
Let's use it well.
You thought that would fool us?
We should probably start by attacking the tail.
It's open.
Damn you!
How about that? You
wait.
Things
didn't go sideways. A lot of healing. Can you still go on? Did you pick up something we can use? Devastation must have been terrible in a city this big. No more healing? Just don't push yourself too hard. Hold through. The parking garage. That was a pretty long loop. Break. What's wrong? We need to go back? On my way. Remember, there's missiles if you climb up. Okay. Valuable. Let's use it well. Really packed in here, huh? What do we have here? Run into any enemies around here. Well, wait.
Sorry, Louis. I'm afraid it's over for me.
The way is narrow. Stay cautious. Carelessness will get you killed here.
Take this!
Still have some healing left? Up something we can use? I won't take long.
Ah!
are acting as slave drivers. Is that what they used to be?
Take good care of that. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Is your regeneration level all right? That's better. Good shape. Clean execution.
That's one big hole.
Did you pick up something we can use? Make sure you judge distances right. On my way. I guess we have to jump down that pit. Takes courage to climb down a narrow path like this.
Oh no.
I owe you one.
All right then.
What a strange place. Guess it's still working.
Neat. I don't even know if this is the right way to go.
I won't take long. Just cut straight through the mist.
It'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost. Let's take a break here. Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army, back before I became a revenant. We always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again. We'll be safe here.
know, I think there's a good spot to end here, guys. If you did enjoy this, follow me. No one really watched this, but you know what? I still believe that someone enjoyed it. Alright, guys, have a great night.